The nature of time, its existence, and our perception of it have been topics of philosophical and scientific inquiry for centuries. The question of whether the past and future truly exist is a complex and nuanced one that spans multiple disciplines, including philosophy, physics, and metaphysics. In this video, we will explore various perspectives on the existence of the past and future, considering both philosophical interpretations and scientific theories. One philosophical perspective posits that all moments in time, including the past and future, exist simultaneously. This viewpoint, known as eternalism, suggests that time is akin to a block, and all events are equally real, regardless of when they occur. Advocates of eternalism argue that the past and future are just as real as the present, challenging our common sense perception of time as a linear progression. On the contrary, presentism argues that only the present moment is real. Past events are considered to be no longer existent, and the future is yet to come into existence. Presentism aligns more closely with our intuitive understanding of time, where only the current moment has genuine existence. Einstein's theory of relativity has profound implications for the nature of time. According to the theory, time is relative and can vary depending on one's relative motion and gravitational field. Some interpretations of relativity suggest a block universe, where past, present, and future events all coexist in a four-dimensional space-time continuum. Quantum mechanics, at the microscopic scale, challenges our classical notions of time. The principle of superposition suggests that particles can exist in multiple states simultaneously until observed. However, the macroscopic world adheres to the arrow of time, where events unfold in a seemingly irreversible manner. This discrepancy raises questions about the true nature of time at the quantum level. Some philosophical and metaphysical perspectives argue that the existence of the past and future is intimately tied to consciousness. From this viewpoint, the past and future exist within the subjective experience of individuals, and the flow of time is a product of conscious perception. Certain scientific theories propose that time may be an emergent property of more fundamental aspects of reality. In this view, the past and future may not have a concrete existence but arise from underlying quantum or cosmological processes. In conclusion, the question of whether the past and future truly exist remains a complex and open-ended inquiry. Philosophical perspectives offer contrasting views on the nature of time, while scientific theories, such as relativity and quantum mechanics, provide frameworks that challenge our intuitive understanding of temporal existence. The interplay between philosophy, science, and metaphysics continues to shape our exploration of the fundamental nature of time and its relationship to the past and future. As our understanding of the universe evolves, so too may our insights into the enigmatic nature of time. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, remember to like and subscribe.